Today we are going to show you our analog computer trainer kit. Order code is 38689. So this is the analog computer trainer kit. Here this is the over voltage indicator. This is the mode operation. With the help of this we can select mode. This is the time constant. With the help of this we can select different values of time. This is plus 10 volt and minus 10 volt. And with the vary of this potentiometer, we can vary the voltage. Also, we can change the polarity with the help of this switch. This is the voltmeter that is inbuilt on the panel. This is the summing amplifiers. These are inverting amplifiers. These are coefficient multipliers. With the help of this, we can vary the voltage. Here, this is the integrating amplifier. This is the trigger switch. This is main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is user manual and patch call. These all are included with this kit. First, we are going to connect this. First, we are going to see how these coefficient multipliers work. So first, we are going to connect this to input and connect the multimeter with the output here. I connect this to ground. This is the ground. These are the ground terminals. So here we can see that we are giving plus 10 volt here. So if I vary the knob, the voltage is also varying. This is the maximum 10 volt. So with the help of these knobs, we can vary the output voltage. Our first experiment is to study summing amplifier, that is adder. So for this, we are going to build this circuit here. So first, check the output voltage. So here we are giving approximately 4. Now from here, give the input voltage to the input terminals of this amplifier. Connect the voltmeter, connect the multimeter positive terminal to the output of the summing amplifier and connect the negative terminal of the multimeter to ground. Now we can see that the result is the addition of the two input with negative polarity. If we add another input, we will see that the output has changed to the addition of 3 input. As we have given 4 input voltage to the 3 input terminals, so the output voltage is around minus 12. Second is to study the inverting amplifier. For this, we are going to build this circuit here and we will take this amplifiers in use. So in the case of inverting amplifier, when we give input to the when we give voltage to the input, we will get the negative polarity voltage at the output. So for this, first connect the positive 10 volt to the input of the inverting amplifier, and at the output terminal connect the multimeter. Now as we can see, we have given positive 10 voltage and at the output we are getting minus 10 voltage. Change the input voltage to minus 10 and at the output we will give positive 10. Our next experiment is to study the difference amplifier, that is subtractors. For this we are going to build this circuit here. So here we are taking two summing amplifier. So first I am connecting this So we can have two different voltages that we can subtract. Now from this output we are giving input to this terminal, and from this output we are giving input to this input terminal of summing amplifier. Now from here we will take a feedback and connect it to the output, and from output terminal we will connect this from this output we will connect this to the output of this amplifier. After that, as from this picture we can see that we are giving input voltage to the first terminal here, and from here we are taking a feedback to this output terminal, and then we are connecting the output terminal to this output terminal of the second amplifier. Now connect the multimeter to the output terminal of this amplifier to the ground. Now as we can see, this is the subtracting result. We can also check the first one is 2.74, and the second one is 3.99. So the subtracting result is -1.94. Our next experiment is to study this as analog computer to solve the linear equation. So for this we are going to build this circuit here. So first I have set the voltage at 5 volt like this. Now from here we will give input to any of the input terminal, and we will observe the output here where we will get the result. So this is the y, which is equals to 5 plus t. So 5 is the 5 voltage that we are giving here in the input terminal, and t is here, which we can vary with the help of this. Now turn on the key, and this is the result also with the help of this mode and this time scale S2, we can change the result like this. Next experiment is to solve linear differential equation. For this we are going to build this circuit here, and this is the mathematical calculation that is given in the manual. So to perform the experiment, first we are going to set the voltage at 2.5. So first connect the multimeter. Also you can use this panel voltmeter. Here I am using multimeter. So set the voltage at 2.5. so this is approximately 2.5. now we will need one more input voltage in this case. The input voltage will be 0.5. so set this input voltage 0.5. this is approximately 0.5. now from we will give 2.5 volt to this terminal, and from this terminal we will connect this coefficient multiplier where voltage is 0.5. also from the input terminal of this we will connect this here to the output terminal. Now we will observe this is the expected result given in the multimeter, that is 2.40.